Here we go, my boys. Start for new vlogs. Train to fucking Outer Harbour. That's different. Build soon. I'm not dying. If here, must validate card or ticket. Oh guys, stay on, I'll be back. Okay, behind the white line, please. Run up. Find
because
out
of addiction, legs on fire because of friction.
It's
my
hard.
Mind broke, I was doomed. Dropped the double barrel, grabbed the harpoon. As I swung, the fat girl fell, lying on the ab just like a beach whale. But that's the story, it's quite ill. And all fat girls are
Oh, here we go. Find out. A different one. That's changing.
Please find the gap.
I see two.
stand clear. Doors closing. Stand clear. Doors closing.
Four.
The next stop is Adelaide. This train will terminate here.
Five it is. See it. Okay, now build soon. Soon.
now arriving at Adelaide. This train will terminate here.
Let's see it. Which do you use? Find which one. On the three. Oh, yo, we got it back. We got to go. Oh, we're looking for. I look in. Here we go. If a red tram, must watch. Okay? I see add one. Yeah, that's me. I see a two. Seven. I see eight. Nine. 10, 11, what a pigeon. Alright, my fans, here we go. Right up. 12. 13. C14. 15. 16. 17.
The next stop is Art Gallery. Exit on the left in the direction of travel. For your safety, please hold on at all times while the tram is moving. Allocated spaces must be vacated for passengers with a mobility aid. Look for the sign and choose your space kindly. The next stop is University. Exit on the left in the direction of travel. Priority seats for passengers with a disability or pregnant or less able to stand are located near the doors on trams. Someone else may need that seat more than you do.
24. On the left. Here we go. That's 52. It is. We got it back. We gotta go. Here we go, my boys. Okay, yo, this is so crispy. This is juicy. Whoa.
The motherfucking saga continues.
Die, nigga. Where I'm going and die, nigga. You've been dying for 40 years. Niggas know how to die. Niggas don't know nothing else but dying. Niggas dream about dying. I'm a motherfucking nigga. I'm a motherfucking nigga.
Yeah, I feel like it. We'll be back, man. Okay. You fucking go. So crispy.
Trigger, cause a nigga ain't
more. So I'll be back. Okay. Okay, Thai food, pizza, and beef and salad. We'll see you after the break. Stay around.
Silence. A realtor knows it can be one of the most powerful tools in a negotiation. Some people crumble and feel the need to fill the space. Not this guy. I don't need to talk. Just watch how silent I can be. The other guy's blabbing while I'm 100% wordless, sans words, on mute, having the confidence to not say a darn thing. That's what I'm talking about.
This town counts on this cup.
Our Laffy Man coffee puts a portion of your purchase right back into many of the communities that grow it. Laffy Man coffee. Make every cup count.
あけましておめでとう。今年も一緒にたくさんいい思い出作りましょうね。
Cheers, Thai. Cheers, you. Thanks, Anna. Here we go. We got 3, 5. I saw 6 again. Add 7. Yes. Take this side. Gotta go. In you go. No worries. No worries. Can I take a seat? Can you take a seat? Add 9. Add 11.
The next stop is Art Gallery. Exit on the left in the direction of travel. For your safety, please hold on at all times while the tram is moving. Allocated spaces must be vacated for passengers with a mobility aid. Look for the signs and choose your space kindly.
The lady's bold. What?
The next stop is Adelaide Railway Station. For train services, Festival Centre, Adelaide Oval, Adelaide Convention Centre main entrance, and Casino. Exit on the right in the direction of travel.
Nothing. Yes, I see it. Remember, leave at 4. Leave at 10:15, okay? Which 5? Six. Another six. Another seven. Another eight. We gotta go. Gotta back. Here we go. We set trap for you. Yes, I see it. Too noisy. Okay, mom's not early, okay? I see my friend, girl. It's the Asian girl. I saw it. Head speed away. Then get off at Cuba. Must run or walk. This mom's not here, you must run. Okay?
Oops, I heard it. Yellow. Yes. This tank noodle. Work. Go. Okay?
Out.
Right.
That's right.
What? Guys. Costco's coming. There you are. Here you are. There you go. Alright, have a nice day. Enjoy. Peace. Take care. Yeah. Guts, what's nuts in with fruit, hey, you're fiending, hoop screaming, eating, cleaning, creaming, tag teaming, sucking semen, yes, love it. 3, 2, 1, go. I heard something. Missing pieces. Okay, here we go. Alright guys, I will see you around. Here we go, my boys. So crispy. Thirty more minutes to go. Oh, I see y'all fucking crying.
Hell no, but it's still delicious. Went from rags to riches. Stop. Good. Mmm. When I go home, okay? Harder.
got my top down, riding through the city LA bound. Got my girlies with me, my wheels out. We ain't sitting pretty, got my gold fangs, yeah, I'm about to get gritty. Bottles on bottles, we pass them around. Shot up to shot, yeah, we taking them down. Finally hit me, I'm feeling it now. Rattle about you, let's turn it around. You ain't got shit to say now.
I told them I would blow it, but they didn't want to listen. Get them hot, tell them cool it now, just like New Edition. They don't want to scrap. I'm like, look at all of these chickens. Goddamn, I flow them. Immune to bullshit. Swear that I'm so numb. Living good, cheesing while I'm putting up both them. None of y'all songs, bang, you beating on a broke drum. Taking more shots than Pac did with a pop. I'm testing the head like a pop quiz. Flow tighter than a Speedo. So when I say I'm in my PJs, I talk about sleep though.
You ain't got shit to say now. I'm about to bring the heat out. Oh, 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 oh.
Okay, I'm leaving now. Okay, this hot dog is very juicy. Oh guys, I'll leave around, stay back. Okay, Thomas, Mike, and Honda, we'll see you after the break. Stay around.
Are we rolling now? Sing along with me. Thomas Gibson script for You Ask, They Tell. Intro, hi, I'm Thomas Gibson. I play supervisory special agent Aaron Hotchner. They left out the really fancy part on this CBS drama, Criminal Minds, the hit CBS drama, Criminal Minds.
Well, that's a good look. You seen Jack yet?
No.
Well, he'll love that beer.
Yeah, we Skyped every day. He's not a fan. Today I'll be answering questions that you, the viewers, submitted to the CBS iLab. You should see all the guys in the CBS iLab coats. There's, why don't we get started? All right, it's me again. All right, these are the questions that you wanted to ask. Criminal Minds is intense. No. Do you and your castmates have ways of lifting the mood around the set? Yes, I think in direct proportion to the quantity of blood on a particular day or on a particular scene or on a particular floor. There's a kind of matching silliness that prevails that, you know, helps to lighten all of the grimness and all of the serial killerness of that particular day or that particular scene. But, you know, after seven really strong seasons, you want to, you know, do a musical comedy version of the show.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time.
You'll just have to wait for that one. I am famous for dramatic and comedic roles in which you prefer, like the food pyramid. You want to be able to, you know, have a balanced diet. I graduated from Juilliard, yes, it's true, and it's taken me 25 years to undo that. Do I have any advice for aspiring young acting students breaking into the business? Yes, get an education. You know, having a history degree, having an English degree, and it doesn't even have to be a humanities degree. Stay in school and work hard. And if you've still got to work out the acting bug, then work out the acting bug. Well, education is vital, at least that's what I'm telling my kids. If I were stranded on a desert island, what things would I want to have with me? Broccoli, ice cream, and Regis Philbin. I live in San Antonio, Texas. What's my favorite thing about the Lone Star State? My family. Barbecue. Lyle Lovett. All the good golf in Texas. I would say the fact that it's a really big state is great, and I haven't seen nearly as much of it as I should. But, you know, the barbecue's good everywhere, and I think I'm going to have to do a little investigating. I'm good at that, I hear. That's it for the questions. Thank you guys for watching. See ya on the TV.
This is Mark Wahlberg, and we're going to talk about what's real Boston slang. Hoodsy. Now, a hoodsy is a couple of things. A hoodsy could be a little ice cream that you use the top to scoop, but the hoodsy is also referred to as a young lady. The hoodsies. We had a whole crew of hoodsies. Nice girls. A masshole. I never liked that term, masshole. There's a lot of really nice people in Massachusetts and some very affluent people, blue blood, well-educated people that are actually, they deserve that term more because they frown upon people from the wrong side of the tracks. And they don't let me in their golf clubs because they think I broke their window and stole their golf clubs when I was younger. Probably right. Packy. Packy really is a liquor store, a package store. My dad used to go every day to the package store. Get some coffee brandy, a six pack of Schlitz, and then some certs. The Garden, yes. This is where the Celtics played and won a lot of championships. Clicker, yeah, that's a remote control for your TV. What the fuck happened to the clicker, you fucking cocksucker? Jimmy's, that's universal, isn't it? Jimmy's, condoms. The J, the M, the I, the E, the S, the Y is Jimmy. No, it was a rap song. The Monster. I think they're probably referring to the Green Monster. Dunkies. That would be Dunkin' Donuts. Bo. Shake a cake. Can't go anywhere. If we're shooting a movie and they don't have Dunkin' Donuts there, he's not coming.
Embarrassing enough.
A lot of people did say wicked. Wicked smart, wicked cool, wicked fucking stupid, whatever the fuck. Just something wicked. Pissa. Whoa, yeah, wicked pissa. This, unfortunately, is another one. Hopefully we're coming up with some new stuff. So pisser means same thing, pisser. A nor'easter. Now that would be a storm. Am I getting points for getting this shit right? A nor'easter, that is a big storm coming down the northeast coast there. John, you gotta get your plow. Bang a yui. That would be turning around. Banging a yui. Triple decker. Triple decker is your typical three-story stacked house. All Boston, Dorchester neighborhoods are infested with triple deckers. Pocketbook, yeah, as my mother carries around with her with all her shit in it. And we used to steal $2, and then my dad line us all up and beat the shit out of us to find out who stole that money. For $2, you gotta get it. Shiesty. To every motherfucker I know.
위즈완 뭐하고 있었어요? 저는 위즈완 생각하고 있었어요. 위즈완 오늘 월요일도 히토미 생각하면서 화이팅! 안녕!
Cheers Thomas, cheers Mike, thanks Honda. Here we go! On the back. On the back. Yes, I'll see you in Ottawa.
Stand clear. Doors are closing.
Home time now. Yes, I see you. If miss, going bus, okay? If miss train, go by bus, okay? That's different. Oh, change it up. Try it.
Thank you.
Let me see. Gee. Almost there. Gotta go. We gotta go. We got home now. 12:06, 2:52. What? Go home. Have a great day. Cheers. Goodbye, driver. All right, guys. Hope you see you in the next video. Hope you joined. See you in the next video. Stay around.
Run a train. Man.